Austin Cagney, today's a big day. It's a day of commitment. It is a day when promises are made. Promises that you are making to each other, but also promises that you are making to each other's families, to each other's friends. But most importantly, you're making a promise to God that you'll love each other for the rest of your lives. I encourage you today to dedicate your new home to God. Take His word as your guide. Give loyal devotion to His church and live your lives as His servants. If you promise to do these things, His blessing will be on your marriage and your home. These commitments before God, your family, and your friends, and by the authority given to me by the great state of Alabama, I now pronounce you man and wife. Austin, you may kiss your bride.